don't think anybody would argue with me if I said that we are living in tough, trying, turbulent times. There's trouble and problems everywhere we go. It's trouble in the finances. Many of us have more month than we do money. Many of us who made investments in a 401k is now a 201F. We're dealing with hostile husbands and disobedient daughters and wayward wives. And sometimes it makes us want to pull out our hair and say, how are we going to make it out of this mess? All of us have asked that proverbial question. How am I going to make it? How am I going to get by? And the answer comes back to every single generation. Six little words. The just shall live by faith. Faith is what's going to take you out of every circumstance. Faith is getting ready to take you out of every... Oh, come on, somebody. I dare you to stand on your feet and just tell somebody next to you, it's going to happen. It's going to happen by faith. Oh, come on, let's praise the Lord. It's going to happen by faith.
I want to see you. take my friend. Now come on. Let's take your friend.